Shaheen, welcome to Learn Something More YouTube channel. Today we will discuss intermediate first year chop number 3 matrices, Gauss-Jordan method, exercise 3H second problem. Okay, given equation. First you write given equations. X plus y plus z equal to 1, 2x. Plus 2y plus 3z equal to 6, x plus 4y plus 9z equal to 3. Okay, now you can write this matrix equation form. The matrix equation is Ax equal to D, where A equal to what beta? X coefficients, Y coefficients, and Z coefficients. Capital X equal to variables. D equal to 1, 6, 3. Okay. Now, augmented form. Matrix is A, D equal to A matrix, write A matrix, after that D matrix. Okay beta, now you convert these two into zeros. Okay, so that's why I will apply here operation in R2. Okay, I will use R3. R1 time of R2 minus 2 times of R3. Okay, and in R3 minus R1. Okay beta, now see, I didn't disturb R1, right, as it is. R2 1 time of R2 minus 2 times of R3. R2 minus 2 times of R3. Correct beta? 2 fours are 8. R2 minus 2 times of R3. R2 minus 2 times of R3. Okay? Understand? Next, R3 minus R1. R3 minus R1. R3 minus R1, R3 minus R1. Now simplify it. 1, 1, 1, 1. 0, minus 6, minus 15, 0. 0, 3, 8, 2. Here, see beta, in R2 by minus 3 na. Okay, divide with minus 3. The result is 1, 1, 1, 1. 0 by minus 3, 0. Minus 6 by minus 3, plus 2. Minus 15 by minus 3, plus 5. 0 by minus 3, 0. 0, 3, 8, 2. Okay, understand? Now, these two converted in zeros. Okay, that's why I will use here operations in R1 3 times of R1 minus 1 time of R3. Multiply this coefficient with here, this one, this one number is multiply with R1. Okay, in R3 2 times of R3 minus 3 times of R2. Okay beta, next see, in R1 3 times of R1 minus 1 time of R3, 0. 3 times of R1 minus 1 time of R3. 3 times of R1 minus 1 time of R3. 3 times of R1 minus 1 time of R3. Okay. Next, I didn't disturb R2, right, as it is. 2 times of R3 minus 3 times of R2. 2 times of R3 minus 3 times of R2. 2 times of R3 minus 3 times of R2. 15. 2 times of R3 minus 2 times of R2. 3, 0, minus 5, 1. 0, 2, 5, 0. 0, 0, 1, 4. Okay, beta. Now you convert these two into zeros. Okay. So that's why I will use operations. In R1, 1 time of R1 plus, here already minus is there, so that's why. 5 times of R3, okay. In R2, 1 time of R2 minus 5 times of R3. Okay, beta. Now see. 1 time of R1 plus 5 times of R3. 1 time of R1 plus 5 times of R3. 1 time of R1 plus 5 times of R3. 1 time of R1 plus 5 times of R3. Okay. 1 time of R2 minus 5 times of R3. 1 time of R2 minus 5 times of R3. 1 time of R2 minus 5 times of R3. 1 time of R2 minus 5 times of R3. 5 for the 20. Write R3 as it is. Simplify it. 3, 0, 0, 21. 0, 2, 0, minus 20. 0, 0, 1, 4. Okay, beta. Now I want here 1. Here also 1. 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Na? So that's why in R1 by 3. In R2 by 2. See, beta. R1, 3 by 3, 1. 0 by 3, 0. 0 by 3, 0. 21 by 3, 7. Okay. 0 by 2, 0. 2 by 2, 1. 0 by 2, 0. Minus 20 by 2, minus 10. 0, 0, 1, 4. So 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 1. Therefore, x equal to 7, y equal to minus 10, z equal to 4. Check once answers. First equation, x plus y plus z equal to 1. X means 7 minus 10 plus 4 equal to 1. 11 minus 10 equal to 1, 1 equal to 1. So our answer is correct. Okay. Next class we will discuss third question. Okay. Thank you for watching my video. Take care to all of you.